That's a surprise announcement from Six Flags Magic Mountain tonight. The park tweeting out that plans to reopen for guests this spring with rides. They tell KCAL 9 News a specific opening date has yet to be set, but they're working with state and local officials to figure out when to reopen that theme park, also the water park.